plastic waste is dumped on land and makes its way into streams and rivers or is blown into waterways. Of all that waste entering the ocean, around 80% comes from land-based sources. There are dedicated people out there who are organizing to collect this waste. But it can only be truly sustainable if the plastic itself can become a valuable commodity. Let's protect our greatest natural asset, the ocean.